the par fives are where Gary needs to take advantage of with his length. This week, I think it's a huge advantage because there's several holes where there's cross bunkers at 270, 275. If it blows a little bit into the wind where other guys won't be able to carry it, you have to play a much more conservative route. On top of that, the green surfaces are here are so large, but the actual playable surfaces aren't. So you really want to be able to hit short irons in if you're going to get the ball close. The fifth hole is a par five. It's one of two par fives on the golf course. One where Gary and I are looking to take some advantage, try to get it up in front of the green and make birdie. First of all, it depends on the wind. There's two fairways. There's a fairway up to the right, which is kind of the safe play if you can't carry it over that 270 bunker. That shouldn't be a problem for Gary, even if it's into the wind, because if it is, they'll move the tee up, or else everybody would play it right. But it's nice to be able to take it up the left side and not have to worry, carry those bunkers, which makes the hole much shorter. So it's if you have to go up the right fairway, if you're the shorter hitter, it's fairly narrow. So it's nice to be able to bomb it up the left side. You keep it between the two bunkers, and then you'll have a chance to get home in two on the par five.